Yo, what's up, VC? This is Antoine, and I'm back with another video. Like I said last week, I was gonna do another video the same day or the next day, but I didn't get around to it, so I'm gonna get around to it now. Plus, in between that, I've been going and doing some more finding, some more digging. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the R&B classic stuff. And I got some more hip-hop stuff, so I'm going to have to do a separate video on that one that I will put up tomorrow, definitely tomorrow, on the hip-hop. But, as you can hear on my turntable, this is one of my favorite songs from Michael Jackson. One More Chance. I love this song. And I was able to find this at the record store. And for $1.99. Now what it is this came a two album record, and it's basically got the original song, which you're hearing now, and then a whole bunch of other like remakes from different artists. As you can see right there, you know, like R. Kelly, Ron G, Paul Oakenford, Night and Day, Mark Taylor, Ford, Vincent Lawrence, just some of the, I guess some of the producers that remade the song, you know. So that's pretty cool. So you got a total of 11 different remakes plus the original that you're hearing now. So that was cool to find this Michael Jackson. That was cool. All right, the next one I picked up was Atlantic Star Radiant. So Atlantic Star, I like this group here. Cool group. Songs I remember off this was When Love Calls, Send For Me, and Am I'm Dreaming. One of my favorite songs as well is Atlantic Star, Am I'm Dreaming. So I was happy to find this for $2.99. This one right here, I think I found for 50 cents. And this is Rough Ends, No More. This is just a 12-inch single, you know. And they look like, these two dudes look like a fake-ass KC and JoJo. That's crazy. Alright, the next one I picked up, this is my boy right here. I don't know if this is first or second album. Might be a second album, but this is Freddie Jackson, Rock Me Tonight. So they got some nice stuff on here. So he has some nice stuff off here. You Are My Lady, Rock Me Tonight. And I think it was one more. But yeah, I was happy to find this Freddie Jackson to go with my other Freddie Jackson. Alright, now this song you hearing, this is the remix. This is R. Kelly's remix to One More Chance. It sounds like some R. Kelly music too. Alright, now the next one I got is What You Gonna Do With My Lovin' by my girl Stephanie Mills. Finally got this album. I actually got this song on a 12-inch single, but to have this full album now from Stephanie Mills is cool. And she's a very short lady. I think she's about 5 foot tall or 4'9" or something like that. But yeah, she's a very short lady. But she's gorgeous though. Gorgeous, gorgeous lady. Stephanie Mills. Like I said, the only thing I remember off this one was What You Gonna Do With My Lovin'. And there was one other song. I can't remember what it was, but it was a nice song. I never heard it from her before. That was my first time hearing it, and I thought it was a nice song. So I'm gonna have to go through the album to see which one it is. Stephanie. The next one I picked up. This is Pebbles, Always. somebody, well, they look, put more on here. I don't know. I guess that was their last name or something, but they wrote on it. But it's cool. The vinyl is in very good condition. This is actually a promo copy, too. So, the songs I remember off this was Giving You the Benefit, Love Make Things Happen. That was with, that was a duet with Babyface. And the other song was Always, and that was a duet she did with, what is her name? Sherelle. She did that with Sherelle, Always. So I love that song as well. So, Pebbles. Alright, the next one I got is Case. And I was happy to find this one because he had a lot of good songs on this one. This is Personal Conversation, by the way. Case. And I remember Happy Ever After on here. Happily Ever After. Faded Pictures. He did a duet with that with Joe. And I think that's all I remember on this album, if I remember. Yeah, but I'm glad I found this Case. The next one I found for 50 Cent was the Isaac Hayes album. And this is Isaac Hayes and Once Again. I don't know anything off this album though. But I just grabbed it just to have some Isaac Hayes. Plus it was 50 Cent. Very good condition as well. The next one I got is another. It's another Isaac Hayes. This is Isaac Hayes Joy. I don't know anything off this album as well. But 50 Cent, you can't go wrong. Has some Isaac Hayes, you know what I'm saying, in your collection. So that's cool. Alright, now the next one I picked up, this guy's name Junior. And the only song I remember from this guy was Mama Used to Say, as you can see. And he had, another song called Too Late. I have to listen to that to see if I remember the song. But I do remember Mama Used to Say from Junior. So this is another remix. Alright, now the next one I picked up, this is Roy Ayers, Vibrations. And the song I remember off this was Searching. So yeah, Searching, that's the name of it. Very good song from Roy. Alright, now, this is another album from Roy. And they actually just re-released this for a 40th year anniversary on this album here. And it's called Everybody Loves the Sunshine. And if you know what that song is, that's a song that they played at the beginning of Straight Outta Compton. When Dre was in his room, he was listening to the turntable, he had his headphones on, and he was, you know, listening to the beat and to the songs. And that's the song they was playing, was this song, Roy Ayers, Everybody Loves the Sunshine. So this was just re-released for the 40th anniversary. And it's cool that they put this one on yellow vinyl, because everybody loves the sunshine. So there you go there. So that's pretty cool. So I was happy to grab this one. This 40th anniversary. All right, got a few more. Like I said, I had a lot because I went back digging again before I actually did the video. All right, now the next one. This is Deborah Laws, and I only remember one song from her, and that's the name of the album, Very Special. So I love this song from her. I didn't know her name at first, and I found out her name, and now I found the album. Very special. So I'm gonna have to definitely get this whole album to listen to. The next one is my girl, and I got a couple of her albums. That is Patrice Russian. This is Now. So I was able to grab another Patrice Russian. And off this album that I see so far that I remember was Feel So Real, Won't Let Go. So I remember that song. That was a cool song. Yeah. All right, the next one is, this is The Whispers, Headlights. It's like two more Whisper albums that I want to pick up. So yeah, and I remember one song off here, which was Olivia, Lost and Turned Out. That's the song right there, Lost and Turned Out, Olivia. Yeah, I liked that. Nice little classic song from the Whispers. All right, the next one. This one is Grover Washington Jr. And this is Mr. Magic. Love that song on here, Mr. Magic. Just nice, like, jazz funk. So this is my third album from Grover Washington Jr. So I'm glad to have this in the archives. And the next one we have, this is just a 12-inch single. And this is R. Kelly and Public Announcement. This is Honey Love. This is the remixes of Honey Love. Yes. Nice song by R. Kelly when he first came out. So I was happy to find this, get this. You got the original Honey Love song, and you got three remixes of the song on here as well. So that's pretty cool. All right, we got I got two more to go, so I won't make the video too long. The next one I got, I've been itching to get this album for a long time, and I finally picked it up. They did re-release this, I think, last year. I think, like, back in November or something like that. Was it November? Or was it January? I think it was this November that they re-released this. It was just a few months ago. So I had to go and get this when I see my record store had it. And you just heard him on the turntable. So now you're going to see him again. This is my boy, Michael Jackson. Dangerous. So yeah. Found the Dangerous. I got the CD, but I am happy to have this on vinyl. I got some other Michael Jackson stuff on vinyl as well. So, trying to get the glare out of there. But yeah, Dangerous. Man, I'm glad to get this. Sounds nice too. Sounds really good on vinyl. Okay. And last but not least, did not know they had this on vinyl. This is a re-release. And this is a Respect the Classics. Respect the Classics are putting out, re-releasing some good albums, some good vinyl. And this is one of them. And it's like two more that I'm going to grab from Respect the Classics. And that is D'Angelo's debut album, Brown Sugar. Man, classic album. Got some classic songs on here, you know. So, man, I was happy to get this. I was happy they re-released this. D'Angelo, Brown Sugar. And what I remember on this was Brown Sugar, All Right, Jones and My Bones, Cruising, Lady, You're My Lady. Oh man, classic. And what I like about what they did with this one, it's two LPs, and they just actually put both on white vinyl, which I didn't know. I just thought it was black vinyl. I pulled it out like, wow. I'm like, that's pretty cool. Did not know it was on white vinyl. So yeah, D'Angelo, Brown Sugar, re-released from Respect the Classics. So, like I said, I like Respect the Classics. If you look it up, Google Respect the Classics, you'll go to their website and it'll show you the stuff that they just put out on Respect the Classics. Loving it. So yeah, that's it for right now, DC. Like I said, I did some more digging. That's why this video is actually longer than what it is, because I went and found some more stuff. And while I was finding more stuff for the R&B and you know, and classic dusties, I found some more hip hop. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the hip hop tomorrow when I get in. And yeah, I got some more classic hip hop. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoy the next one that I put up, the hip hop classics. So I will see you guys later. Peace out. Keep spinning.